Excellent. Bioscan is complete. Error. You have... Excellent. Bioscan. Error. You have been sent much farther into the future. Initiate training. Please move the... Good. Now move the mouse to the... Excellent. Now push the mouse forward to look up. Very good. Use the W, A, S, and D keys to move. You may also use the arrow keys. To move forward, press and hold the W key. Good. To move backwards, press and hold the S key. Very good. Excellent. You can also move side to side by... To jump, press the space bar. To jump forward, hold the W key while jumping. Please jump onto the... To attack, you can tell how much damage you are doing by looking at your target's health bar at the top of your screen. Damage to you is indicated on your health bar. If your health reaches zero, you will be knocked out.
Yes, we did it!
I need some help with a super important mission. Report to me right away.
Your communicator comes with a built-in minimap. It will show you how to reach number 2. You are the marker in the center of the minimap. The red marker on the minimap is number 2. As you move, check your minimap. Look for the glowing energy rings to help you find number 2. To talk to characters with a mission for you, we'll have a...
This attack was no accident. An oil ogre is using a transmitter to broadcast our position. We need to find that monster and get that transmitter. You ready?
To accept... To exit the mission menu, the mission's current objective is displayed on your screen. Your first task is to defeat the oil ogre that stole the transmitter. Use your minimap to locate your target.
Transmitter back to me.
Since you have completed your first task, your mission journal has updated. Your mission journal contains information on all your missions. It tells you who gave you the mission. It tells you what you need to do. It also tells you the reward you will receive once you complete the mission. Click the X in the upper right corner. Your new task is to deliver the transmitter to number 2. Note that your current objective has been updated, and a new red marker has been set to number 2. Click on number 2 to talk to him and update your mission. Characters with a mission to accept your reward, click the close button.
We're ready for Nano, and I need your help. I think Dexter's in trouble.
Congratulations. By successfully completing the mission from number 2, you have filled up your fusion. Select Buttercup's mission.
Dexter has disappeared. You've got to see if he's in the infected zone. I'll check out here. There's no time to lose.
Click the close.
The most infected areas on the planet are called infected zones. Thanks to Fuse's Terrafuser machines, fusion matter is totally out of control inside. Ha! Good thing Dexter set up energy shields to contain the infection.
Your new task is to enter the infected zone to find Dexter. You can enter infected zones using warp gates. To use the warp gate, target the blue deck spot attendant and...
Very nice weather we are prepared for transport.
I am trapped in Fusion Buttercup's lair! Quickly, find the fusion portal!
Use the floating platforms to get across this dangerous pit of fusion matter. You can enter a fusion portal the same way you enter a warp gate. Now, click the warp button to enter fusion...
Thank goodness you made it! I am over here! Come talk to me! Hurry!
Select a...
It is you! I knew we would meet again. My stupid sister messed up the time jump sequence and destroyed the time capsule. We need to get you back to the past so you can save our world. Fusion Buttercup is in the next room. We must stop her before she can cause any more damage. Fusions are dark, twisted versions of this planet's heroes, created by Fuse himself. They are extremely dangerous, but I think you can handle it. Are you ready? Let's go!
Oh, wait! Powerpuff Girls rule!
Congratulations! You have made your first nano! Like fusions, nanos are made of fusion matter. You have used the fusion matter you collected in your fusion matter meter to create Nano Buttercup. Don't be discouraged by her size. She may be small, but she is powerful.
Your communicator is now a nanocom. It has the ability to store up to 3 nanos.
Whoa! That does not sound good. You can escape the Dex Labs using the warp gate I have set up. I must search this area and make sure Fusion Buttercup did not steal anything from my headquarters.
Go to the warp gate to exit the area. To use the warp gate, target the blue Dex Bot attendant and click on it.
We can't hold Tech Square anymore. Get to the scamper. Hurry.
Nanos have powers that they can use to help you in battle. To use Buttercup's power, click the right mouse button when your Buttercup Nano is active. You can also use the X key. Buttercup's power. Now that your enemy is stunned, you can get to the scamper safely.
You did great, but it looks like Buttercup and the rest weren't able to handle those other Terrafusers in time. Dexter says we gotta find Mandark so we can rebuild the time machine and send you back to the past. Let's get out of here!
Despite our best efforts, Tech Square has been lost. But this war is not over yet! Not by a long shot! Our time-traveling friend here is just the hero we need. Between Mandark and Number 2, I am sure you will be able to rebuild my time capsule. Don't worry about me. I will be fine.
Incoming message. Do you require admission? Best of luck. Goodbye.
was just getting started.
Message. Do you require permission? Mission accepted. Goodbye. Communications online.
Let's take 5. Man, I'm beat.
Want a mission? Go get 'em. Bye for now.
See ya.
Want a mission? See you next time.
Very nice weather we are having. Thank you. Come again.
Require admission.